working as a mediator under Lexer and Company law firm. Today I am discussing types of anti-competitive agreement. One is horizontal and another one is vertical. Horizontal given under section 3, subsection 3, and 4. Vertical given under the section 3 and subclause 4. Let's we come on horizontal anti-competitive agreement, which means they are agreement between parties in the same line of production. Example of horizontal anti-competitive agreement could be an agreement between manufacturers, agreement between distributor. Horizontal agreement are presumed to have appreciable adverse effect on competition if they are directly or indirectly determine purchase or sale prices, limit or control output, technical development, services, etc., share or divide markets, indulge in bid rigging or policy bidding. Types of horizontal anti-competitive agreement are price fixing agreement, limiting or controlling production, investment, market allocation and sharing, and bid rigging or policy bidding. And let's we come on vertical anti-competitive agreement, which is vertical anti-agreement are entered between two or more companies, each of which operates at a different level of production, distribution chain, and relating to condition under which the parties may purchase, sale or resale certain goods or services. Thank you.